Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie Vio, where I teach you different ways that you can make money online working from home. So recently it has come to my attention from a number of subscribers that say they can no longer access or download the plugin for the Chrome Web Store that I recommend in two of my videos. Now I recommend Auto Refresh Plus in order to be able to claim more jobs faster when you are transcribing and you keep getting notifications that say there's no jobs available. I also use this plugin to alert you and activate sound alerts so that if you are away from the keyboard and a job pops up, your computer will make a sound notification so you can run over to your computer and click start work or to claim a job. Now I show this demonstration using QA World, and you can also do it using Rev. So I have been downloading many different plugins trying to find one that will do the same job as Auto Refresh Plus, which is no longer available in the Chrome Store. So what we're going to do is download Auto Refresh with Notifications. Now this one only has 651 users, so it's a new plugin and it works perfectly. Now I recommend you to download this even if you are not sure if you're going to use it or you're not a transcriptionist right now. Download the plugin because, you know, if this gains popularity, and sometimes when I release a video, all of a sudden, you know, this website starts getting more traffic and now maybe they want to charge people for the extension. So if you download it, they'll never charge you. You'll be able to use it for free until you uninstall it. So we're going to go to Auto Refresh with Notifications by, you know, little.melon.dev. And what we're going to do is click Add to Chrome. Now you have to download this from the Chrome Web Store and you have to get this using the Chrome browser. So you just click Add to Chrome. Then you're going to click Add Extension. Now the extension should pop up here. Auto Refresh with Notifications has been added to Chrome. If it disappears, you might have to go and activate it by clicking on Extensions, then click on Auto Refresh with Notifications and click on the pin icon, and now it will be pinned to your bar here. Okay, we're gonna do this test here on Rev. Now, there's one new job available. It says refresh to get the latest, but I'm going to keep this open as it is because what will happen on these websites when there's no jobs, it will say something like, no new projects are currently available, or in QA World, there are no calls at this time. So what you need to do is find the phrase or series of words that it says when no jobs are available. I'm gonna highlight it and I'm gonna copy no new projects. Okay, now let's click on the extension. It says here, please turn on your speaker, turn off screensaver, and prevent your PC from sleeping. So if you have a screensaver on, make sure to turn it off and that way your computer will be on so this will keep refreshing for you. Here it has the URL automatically because we clicked it when we were on Rev. And you can select your refresh interval. So if you want it to be every 4 seconds, every 2 seconds, probably every 1 second if you're doing QA World and there's lots of different jobs, I'll just do it for this demonstration every 5 seconds. You want the page to stop refreshing when the page excludes. So that we're going to put paste, copy and paste, no new projects. So when this no longer says no new projects, we want it to alert us. We can make a notification text. Let's put jobs available. You can also click on advanced options and you can do stop when page includes. So if there's something you want it to alert you when the page includes, you can put that. You can also select your notification voice. And now we're just going to click start. And you can see it's starting to refresh automatically. And so what it's going to do is going to alert us when it no longer says no new projects, and it should alert us with a sound notification. Now this will keep running even when you're on another page. Can look here, it's still refreshing. So you could go ahead and be on YouTube or be doing whatever you want to do, and it should still be working and refreshing for you in the background. Okay, I just realized I had this running and I didn't have my speaker on properly, so I didn't listen to this message. I'm going to switch my refresh interval to 3 and click start, and it will, and you will hear the voice talking, and if you don't hear the voice talking, then you have to make sure your speakers are on. So click start and you'll hear what I'm talking about.
Auto refresh has started. You will be notified once your requirements are met. Sit back and relax. Jobs available. Jobs available. Jobs available. Auto refresh has stopped.
Okay, so as you can just see, as soon as a job popped up and it was available, it said in its annoying little voice, jobs available. You could also change that to a different voice by clicking on advanced options and clicking on Microsoft Zero Desktop.
Microsoft Zero Desktop. English, United States.
Google US English will notify you.
Oh, this one sounds better. Go to Google US English. She sounds less like a robot and she'll say jobs available. You can change this to whatever, you know, anything you want. And click start.
Auto refresh has started. You will be notified once your requirements are met. Sit back and relax.
I recommend changing this actually to 1.
Auto refresh has stopped. Auto refresh has started. You will be notified once your requirements are met. Sit back and relax. Run to your computer. Run to your computer.
Okay, so as you can
see, refresh has stopped.
Okay, so as you can see, she's told us to run to our computer. So anyways, you can have fun with that and put whatever you want. Again, you know, people are taking jobs really quickly. Like when this happened, this has been claimed right away. So a lot of people are just sitting by their computers and waiting. So this will help you, you know, especially if all of a sudden Rev uploads, you know, 30 jobs, you know, and you'll have time to run and click start work. Or if you're just on your computer and you leave this for a second and you're, you know, on another tab looking at something on the internet, this will alert you to quickly switch back, okay? So this is an excellent plugin. It's a bit different from the last one, but it's also just as easy to use. And even though it doesn't notify you with a little nice little music sound, it does notify you with a voice, which is just as effective. So I recommend you download Auto Refresh with notifications. This is an excellent little plugin, and a lot of plugins like this you have to pay for, so I recommend downloading it right away, even if you're not a transcriptionist, just so you have it for when you do start transcribing, because you can use this with QA World, with Rev, with any of the different platforms, or any other sort of website that you want to be able to refresh and get an alert. So thank you once again for watching. If you like this video, click like, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos on how to make money online, transcription tips, tips on freelancing, and more. Thank you once again for watching, and I will see you in my next tutorial.